I'm Dream Hostel and Hotel. Mm-hmm. We are the best hostel in Finland. Mm-hmm. We have a traditional hostel style downstairs, and then we have a very modern new design hotel upstairs. Mm-hmm. Tampere is the city which is not so very well known in outside of Finland, but it's actually a perfect destination. It's good size, a lot of nature, very safe and very, very trendy also. A lot of young people live in Tampere, so there's a lot of things to do. So there's the Finnish local culture, but then there's also a lot of activities to do.
Is it, sometimes is it okay to, I can see the Northern Lights is in Tampere area, is
yes.
it right?
You can also see Northern Lights in some. Last time was 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
It was very visible to see.
Okay, I see. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Yeah.